An incompressible fluid is a fluid that does not experience changes in density due to pressure. To understand this definition, consider the following illustration. A fluid is in a container. When viewed on an atomic scale, fluids are composed of a number of particles. Each particle is separated by a certain distance. When the top of the fluid is pressurized, the distance between atoms will decrease. Reducing the particle distance means that the volume occupied by the fluid is smaller than the original volume. If before getting pressure, the fluid volume is V0, then after getting pressure, the fluid volume is V1, where V1 is less than V0. Because the number of fluid particles is fixed, or the masses of the particles are the same, M0 is the same as M1 is the same as M. Well, density is the result of dividing the mass of a fluid by its volume. When there is external pressure, the density of the fluid will increase. This is what is called a compressible fluid. Meanwhile, in incompressible fluids, the density value of the fluid both before and after external pressure does not change. Hopefully, this tutorial can provide an idea of what compressible fluids and incompressible fluids are. And, don't forget to watch the next video.
I like to be educated, but I'm so frustrated. Hello to my loneliness. I guess that ignorance is bad.